Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to be looking at ICT unicorn model. So it's a breaker that has the fair value gap that overlaps it. And let's get into it. This is only for pattern recognition. So we'll start December, or probably just go through this week of December, first week of December. So it's taking out. We'll do we'll do the oh if you don't know what a breaker is, I'll have it linked in the bio, in the description, sorry. I'll have a breaker linked in the description and you'll learn how to do that. Let's make this template and breaker. And then inside the breaker, we're looking for fair value gap. Template regular fair value gap. So that would be unicorn model. Zranatje. This would be the breaker. Breaker. This would be the breaker block. Now inside the breaker block you want to be looking for fair value gap. Okay, this one preferably on the leg down. One in here. In here. Yeah, that's it. Once that eye gets taken. Looking for swing low to get taken. Yeah, swing low. Low, high, low, low. So this would be the area for the breaker. No, sorry, this would be the area for the breaker. Any fair value gaps down here. Doesn't reach. Got another one in here. High, low, higher, high, lower, low. This one foiled. Super interesting. This one foiled. I'm favor leg up. Okay, I've got one. Oh, I did this one wrong. My bad. This one in here foiled. But after that, it made a new one. Low, low, low. So this would be the new breaker. So yeah, it gets taken out. Whole area is now a breaker. Yeah, to here. Actually, I should do arrows. Boom. black arrow. Area. Okay, it didn't break this low. It's not. know if you're very good.